Ondimba, President of Gabon, and I'm to send a message to all the friends that we have all over the world to tell them to make noise, to make noise. For the people here have arrested me and my family. My son is somewhere, my wife is in another place, and I'm at the residence. Right now, I'm in the residence and nothing happening. Nothing is happening. I don't know what's going on. So I'm calling you to make noise, to make noise.